Ali Abbas Zafar's recent web series Tandav, starring Saif Ali Khan, has been making headlines for all the wrong reasons. Many netizens have been demanding boycott of the web series and accused it of hurting religious sentiments. Tandav's makers have now agreed to implement changes in the series in order to address concerns raised towards the show. Director Ali Abbas Zafar shared an official statement and tweeted, "We have utmost respect for the sentiments of the people of our country. We did not intend to hurt or offend the sentiments of any individual, caste, community, race, religion, or religious beliefs, or insult or outrage any institution, political party, or person, living or dead. The cast and crew of Tandav have made the decision to implement changes to the web series to address the concerns raised towards the same. We thank the Ministry of Information and Broadcasting for guidance and support in the matter. We once again apologize if the series has unintentionally hurt anybody's sentiments." Meanwhile, a team of 4 Uttar Pradesh police has reached Mumbai on Wednesday to question the makers of the web series Tandav. On Tuesday, Kangana Ranaut also slammed Tandav through her tweets and wrote that it was creatively poor and objectionable on every level. She also made a tweet that caused controversy as people perceived it as an instigation of violence. She deleted the tweet but has now defended it. While replying to a social media user about how people have stopped taking insults lying down, Kangana had allegedly tweeted, "Because even Lord Krishna forgave 99 mistakes of Shishupal, pehle shanti, fir kranti. Time to take their heads off. Jai Shri Krishna." However, a few fans of Kangana came to her defense and one shared a screenshot from Google that showed the meaning of the idiom "take head off" as to scold or berate someone severely. Kangana shared this and wrote, "जो लिवरू डर के मारे मम्मी की गोद में रो रहे हैं वो ये पढ़ लें, मैंने तुम्हारा सर काटने के लिए नहीं कहा, इतना तो मैं भी जानती हूँ कि इंसेक्ट्स या वर्म्स के लिए पेस्टिसाइड चाहिए होता है." Post this, Kangana's Twitter account was temporarily restricted. The actress alleged that they are threatening her but assured her followers that her reloaded Deshbhakt version will find a place in her films. Sharing the tweet earlier today, Kangana wrote, "Libru's cried to their cha-cha, Jack, and got my account temporarily restricted. They are threatening me. Mera account, virtual identity, kabhi bhi desh ke liye shaheed ho sakti hai. Magar my reloaded Deshbhakt version will reappear through my movies. Tumhara jeena dushwar karke rahungi." Meanwhile, it's left to see what happens next with the Tandav makers.